back with the beef stew. Cubes. This is Angus. So I am finishing the cilantro and lime and garlic made by Baja. We're gonna go ahead and finish putting in the fresh cilantro with that. We got our meat tenderizer and moisturizer. Now this is a homemade daily secret for that moisturizer seasoning for your meat. This is complete seasoning by Baja. Then we have my own beef bulletin that I make from scratch. One of these days I'll probably give you guys the recipe. We're gonna go ahead and put the Lipton BB onion in there as well. Put some onions in here. Now this is a whole onion that I just put in here. This is some green onions. So I'm gonna go ahead and give it that nice flavor. Now when we're cooking it, we're gonna add some other stuff to it once it starts cooking. I got the sweet and hot peppers, I got the yellow bell pepper and the orange bell pepper as well. Place in here and put in here. I hope you guys stay blessed for this season, for this Mother's Day. 2023 is going down at Renee's Kitchen. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Yes, show your girl some love. Not if I look like I'm being heavy-handed, but I'm actually not. I've been doing it for a long time, so. Now, that last seasoning I put on here, that was Cajun style by Kingsford seasoning. That was a good 2 teaspoons, 2.5 teaspoons that I put down for that last seasoning. Now, I am gonna put this on the grill, and I'm gonna show you guys tomorrow how I'm gonna put it on the grill. And I'm actually gonna put some pineapple inside of it while it cooks, so it's gonna be really good. So you guys, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Show your girl some love. Owie!